boys are going to be hitting the South Coast hard tonight. To do that, they have to sail past this island, the Rocher. Problem is, that rock is hiding a pair of guns big enough to sink anything that goes near it. My main objective is to take out those guns. Once that's done, I'll need to head to the lighthouse and disable it. That's the signal for the Allied forces to begin the invasion. Time to get to work. Looks like there's a hole in that tower. Sniper. I've got a bullet with his name on it. Gap in the fence. Should get me past the guards.
Langsam ziemlich kalt.
Ja, wie gut, dass wir. Feuer
abwehren!
This SMG. Be harder to spot me in that grass. Up ahead. Nazis look busy. Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these.
Schickes Haus, oder?
Klar. Hier haben die Reichen immer Urlaub gemacht.
Würde ich auch mal gerne.
Wenn du weniger trinken und mehr sparen würdest.
Du weißt doch, dass ich nur am Wochenende trinke.
Oh.
was für ein Tag. Ich freue mich schon auf mein Bier.
So, this is their storage. I wonder if I can find anything useful. Poison could be useful.
Wichtige Mission für Sie.
Bitte?
Holen Sie eine Flasche aus dem Weinkeller. Ich will, dass sie oben steht, wenn ich zurückkomme.
Hermann Krauss, Nazi Engineer.
Eine Weinflasche?
You're on my naughty list.
Ja, aus Glas, voller Flüssigkeit. Nicht zu verfehlen.
Jawohl.
Gut, ich bin bald wieder da.
Krauss likes to drink out on the balcony, does he? Alone and out in the open.
Für wen hält Kraus sich eigentlich, dass er uns so rumkommandiert?
Wem sagst du das? Wir sind ausgebildete Soldaten, nicht sein Bedienpersonal.
Du solltest wirklich mal in sein Wein gehen.
Ich glaube, das würde er vielleicht machen.
Genau. Und dann musst du nie wieder Getränke servieren. Wäre besser, ein bisschen vielleicht zu vergeben.
go somewhere else. The fort. Looks like the Nazis are using this area to coordinate comms across the island. Searchlights. Better stick to the shadows. There's the radio tower. If I can deal with that, the island's communications go with it. I grabbed everything useful. Sniper rifle. I know how to use this. So, the radio tower's support cables aren't up to scratch. I can take advantage of that.
Verstanden.
going to be answering that radio. Looks like part of a code. If I can find the other half of it, I can get the Nazis to sell their guns for me. Keep them from warning the mainland. Anti-aircraft guns. I should take them out. There's a secret code to scuttle the guns. It's been split between two officers. It would be an awful shame if I got my hands on that code. They're using the crane to offload shells from the U-boat. Looks like they're using a U-boat to bring in supplies. place is crawling with guards. Better keep to the shadows. SMG could do some damage. It's a better place to hide. Found the entrance. Looks heavily guarded. There might be another way inside. Looks like this is where the supplies go. Maybe a way for me to sneak in. Time to enter the belly of the beast. Elevator looks like it's out for the count. Could work to my advantage. More satchel charges. Should prove useful. got the code. Now to send the scum over and bring this whole place down. No more to find here.
Code Schwarze Zone. Jetzt zünden Sie die verdammten Ladungen sodann.
That's both guns destroyed and the radio tower out of action. Time to signal our boys to begin the landings. A gun up ahead. Looks like that's the last AA gun. Another AA gun dealt with. can't stay here. They'll find me. An old fishing hut. Kind of place that might have some supplies. Let's see what's in today's haul. Supply cache. I'll take a minute to load up and move on. There's the lighthouse. Now that the guns are dealt with, I can signal the fleet to begin the assault. Time to get off this island.
mission fulfilled. Fairburn has neutralized Lirisher's guns, opening a safe corridor for Allied landing craft. With Marseille and Toulon successfully liberated, the Axis forces are in retreat. Fairburn to accompany Lieutenant Sullivan and US Rangers in pursuit.